The Heart Center at Nationwide Children's is dedicated to the unique needs of its patients. If your baby has a heart problem called a patent ductus arteriosus, also known as a PDA, your doctor may recommend a procedure to fix it, called a patent ductus arteriosus occlusion. The goal of PDA occlusion or closure is to eliminate excessive blood flow to the lungs and create normal blood flow through the heart. Before birth, a fetus receives oxygen from the mother's placenta. Oxygen is delivered to the fetus through the umbilical cord. Near the heart, blood bypasses the lungs by flowing through a normal blood vessel called the ductus arteriosus. It connects the pulmonary arteries to the aorta, which takes blood to the body. After a baby is born, the lungs fill with air and the baby gets oxygen from the lungs. The ductus arteriosus is no longer needed and usually closes after a few days. If it doesn't close, it's called a patent ductus arteriosus or PDA. Extra blood flow through the PDA can increase blood flow and pressure in the pulmonary arteries. This can damage both the lungs and the heart. The PDA occlusion procedure can be performed any time after a few weeks of age, depending on the patient. The procedure will begin with inserting a soft, flexible tube called a catheter into a major blood vessel in the patient's groin. The doctor will guide the catheter through the blood vessel to the heart. Then, an X-ray picture of the PDA, called an angiogram, will be taken so the PDA can be measured. An appropriate size occlusion device will be selected and inserted through a catheter to the PDA. The device will be evaluated to ensure no blood is flowing through the PDA. At the end of the procedure, the catheters will be removed. Only the occlusion device remains in the patient. Every patient is unique. Our Heart Center team at Nationwide Children's has the experience to support you and your child through the entire journey. We are available to answer all of your questions at any time at 614-722-2530 and at nationwidechildrens.org/heart.